Now to a crime alert in Athens. Tonight, police are trying to track down a suspect accused of holding up two women at gunpoint and sexually assaulting one of them. It happened overnight on Foundry and Strong Street. The victims told police the suspect came to them with a gun and stole their items. The suspect then forced one of the women into a secluded area at gunpoint and sexually assaulted her. Police are now asking anyone with possible information to please come forward.